people want to make sure that you're back with Ryan. They want proof.
I think so. I mean, probably. Yes, almost. Pretty definite. Okay. The chase is more exciting, isn't it?
I'm closing in.
You guys are getting a sneak peek of Ryan and Farrah like nobody has seen them before.
They said you can't live with them and you can't live without them.
Well, that's sort of true.
A little bit.
They love each other as friends, as lovers, as everything. 17 years they worked together.
I gave them the best years of my life.
Your best years, apparently I've read about the earlier ones. Women flocked around Ryan. If there were 12 women, they would be around Ryan.
Oh, it's okay. It doesn't bother me.
Yes, it does.
I forgot I wasn't married. Maybe I forgot I was married.
It's Belmondo, isn't it? You did have an affair with him, you bitch.
Oh, my God, it's like acting with you.
Jeez, have you put on weight?
Stop it!
Get the booze.
What?
Get the booze. Get the
Why
booze.
Why don't I just do get a lap booze. Dance?
Any what? And then a lap dance. Get the booze.
Sure when I start to make you nervous and I'm going to extremes, tomorrow I will change.
He is? Okay.
It's October already!
Farrah, those are the pants that they had in New York for $60.
No, I have these. I have these and she copied mine. Oh.
They wear terribly, forget it.
They do not. Mine are gray.
Come on, Farrah, it's almost Christmas!
He's calling.
Oh, I had one. Oh, I like that one, though. I can't take both. You'll get mad.
I won't.
You will.
I'm not used to it.
Okay, bye-bye. So, let me see. This might require a sweater. I mean, a top.
I'm going to have my own crew.
Are you mine?
Very much so.
I can remember trying to justify doing this reality show. Don't have to learn lines. Yeah. Don't have to worry about this. They can't say what you're doing is wrong. Try another approach. And then I thought, I want my script. What do we say? No, we...
We don't have to say anything.
That's right.
We're not glib.
You are.
We're not writers.
But he's funny, isn't he funny? I'm guarded. He's guarded. Together, we become very guarded. But we allowed you in. And that's a very unusual moment.
What is it you need? For a girl to go out and play frisbee.
Shorts.
Okay, we'll be right here.
Okay.
All of us.
Sure.
All 36 of us.
I used to, you know, get in my car thinking that would work, start the engine, and the gas tank would slowly go down. The sun would go up, and the moon would come, and the days would go by. I'm still sitting out there.
Are getting a sneak peek of Ryan and Farrah like nobody has seen them before. They're a little wacky.
Farrah.
Yes.
We're back to the menu.
Okay, fried calamari.
Yeah.
Hummus.
Should we get some lamb?
Well, how much? Yeah, I don't know how much they want.
They don't get any, darling.
They don't?
No.
Oh.
It's just you and me.
Don't mess up. Really, this is, I mean, with my food? Ever. I'm kidding. Okay, guys, I'm pretty much done. All I can do with you all here.
If you get food, you'll get Farrah. Food. If she could smell the food, she'll...
It's all your colors. You know, I don't even use those.
I don't like that color, which is why I obviously
why you handed it.
Said, is it mine?
Uh-huh. You opened it.
I opened it right here.
You passed
I wasn't
it over there,
there.
It dropped here. Then you gave it to me. All I did was open it over there, and this was it. It was the whole big mess.
I never had the makeup in my hand. But she was convinced that I put the makeup or stepped on the makeup or the makeup was put there.
How did it get there if I opened it here?
Well, I guess if that's what you say you opened it, then that's where you
Well, I opened it, you dropped it, then
Honey,
you handed
I know better than that.
And then
I put that
And then
carpet
you handed
in,
it to me.
Okay.
And yeah, sure, and I opened it here after you had already dropped it.
No. Now, mean it. Come on. I'm right. How can you even?
I'm going to wait till the next time I put this maroon. Right, I'm going to put them right on her cheeks. You just wait and see how good that maroon looks on her cheeks. Ryan's coming right out.
Yeah, I'm watching.
Look.
A little more rubbing.
Oh, and this stuff really, really works. Look,
good,
see?
Good.
I knew that it would come out.
Yeah. I'm going to go away now.
It's that maroon color that you get scared of? The maroon color that she wears on her cheeks? I'm getting it out. Don't worry about it.
Sometimes you just want to shake her and go, okay, come on.
Look, it was you.
It was not me.
That's the... You, well,
it's not the
then I rest my case. I've never lost a case. I'm really good.
If I only had a girl. My kingdom for a girl. A blonde. I have to get a dog, I know that.
Hi. Look how beautiful.
I don't think Ryan has ever left Farrah, and when he was sick, she was right there by his side.
You look good, honey. You look nice, and it's light.
Oh, come on. And let's count. Look.
It's beautiful.
I just wish there was someone here to capture.
Oh, there is.
Tell him you want to eat. Tell him you want to eat.
Tell me what I
am. Oh my God, it's like acting with you.
Jeez, have you put on weight?
Stop it!
Have you put on weight?
Yes. One, two, three. Should we go eat? I want to eat.
Hey, what an idea.
I want to eat. Do you want to eat? Say yes.
Yes.
Say yes. Okay.
I'll make you a drink.
Yes, yes. We're going to celebrate making it through the day.
Next on Chasing Farrah.
True fans know that Farrah was on for only one season.
You got to go and do some real work.
Charles Grodin, Kirk Douglas.
Naked. I think you worked in a scene with him naked. And also naked.
Bill Mondo.
Also naked.
Truly original, truly an icon. TV Land remembers Farrah Fawcett. Stay tuned for more Chasing Farrah, the TV Land original that gave us an intimate look at this always fascinating, multifaceted performer.
As I am.
To the search for Farrah.
Right
to the search.
Chasing, searching, catching.
Ah, well, look what they were afraid of.
Nothing.
Okay.
Cheers.
I'm going to get a glass because you got just the one.
What did he say? Did he say just to get the one?
What is the name of this show again?
It's called,
where's the table? You were going to set the table. You had so many plans. Here, I
did
drink
he say
you.
Come out there?
I
here.
You,
here's to us. It's interesting to have a relationship that continues to evolve, to change, to grow, to detour, crashed, survive, burn. No.
Join me, darling. Join me. I'm eating out of the tray.
Do you want me to get the champagne or join you?
I want you to do both.
In what order?
There.
Thank you.
Come on, I rubbed your feet. I gave them the best years of my life.
No. Your best years, apparently I've read about the earlier ones.
Where'd you
And there was some like...
That was bull. That was my PR people.
No. The women, they're up there
PR
in your
people.
Closet.
Oh, them.
I mean, they're photographs.
Staged.
Oh, it's okay. It doesn't bother me.
Yes, it does.
Just when they walked around topless. Hi. Oh,
that was the topless generation. You know that.
Bianca?
All of them.
I think it'd be beautiful if you sat there. I know that's your head seat, honcho. Really?
I like to have my back
but
to the
look
sink.
How beautiful that is, if I were directing.
Oh, okay.
But I'm not, so.
You want the ocean.
That's right. Yo, Mr. Sound, are you busy?
Yes, could he's pass a sound man. He's not a beef man.
You can pass the beef. Look, he can do two for one. Look,
darling,
look at
this
that.
Is the
look
idea that you are the kind of woman that can just be a down-home person who takes care of her man.
That's
but you're what we're trying
men.
To sell
you're
here.
You're seven. You're saying.
What you're saying is, guys from the camera crew, serve us.
No. Serve him. Shut him
up.
Sorry.
That's funny.
I used to laugh and laugh until I would cry. He is so funny about her.
Say grace.
In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts which we're about to receive from the bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen. And God bless everyone.
And Oscar De La Hoya in the fight of his life tomorrow night.
And.
Yeah.
Yes, and.
Could get killed.
Yes, and peace, and.
And peace after the fight.
Anyway, yeah. In the Father, Son, right. Holy Spirit. And it, please, it's a really serious thing, and you started making a thing out of it.
Pray for a man who's in danger, okay?
What?
Why can't you do that?
Well, that would be myself.
You're in danger?
You don't think this is risky?
No, I don't think the reality show is a risk at all.
You don't?
I really don't, no. But I haven't always been right. I think the bungee jumping was a mistake.
I never would smoke crack or bungee jump.
Half the things she says doesn't connect to anything. I mean, that's why you kind of go.
You could have been drafted.
No. The idea of being shot in the ass as I was trying to flee the enemy was, it was just beyond me. But my daughter was born and Kennedy was the president. And he said, look, men who have children should not be first on the draft list.
Now that's good destiny.
I remain the love interest on Peyton Place for the next 5.5 years.
You didn't mind being there for 5.5 years?
Yes, I did. I did mind it. I ran out of ideas for the play, how to play the part. I couldn't
Thank
think of
you.
Another thing to do. Mm-hmm. I liked everybody, but my favorite actor on it was Mia Farrow. And she, after 2 years, she split. She said, oh, this is the mess. Get my man out of here. I said, but you have a contract.
How did she get out?
When people think Charlie's Angels, they automatically think Farrah Fawcett. But true fans know that Farrah was on for only one season. Everybody identifies her as the main staple of all the Angels.
But a lot of people just said you wanted to just get out and go and do films with Omar Sharif and stuff like that, and not you didn't care
Never
about the
did
girl.
A film with
you
them.
Didn't care about Angels anymore. You were like big, you know, kahuna.
They didn't need me.
And you got to go and do some real work. Come on,
Charles
who can Grodin, say they worked
Kirk
with him?
Douglas?
Kirk Douglas, naked. I think you worked in
Jeff
a scene with him
Bridges?
Naked. Also naked. You ever work with men who are clothed?
Belmondo?
Also naked. Do men ever get to wear their flared jeans?
Let me see. You, only you. When I said put your head
I had to do a scene with her. I was supposed to be naked. I was shy. I wasn't able to do it. She tore my belt off and wrapped it around my neck. I was
still.
She
was horrified.
I've never seen her like this. It was disgusting.
I was acting.
She kept saying that, but I wasn't sure.
She's a really fine actress. And at the end of the day, that's what's made her persevere. That's what's made her career have this kind of longevity.
It's an intense thing called extremities. And I said, well, geez. She said, I can do this. I said, you can? You sure? She said, yeah. Go and do a Broadway play. You shocked me. You were able to do it. I was stunned. These are the things that cemented my love for you because, you know, love is really about admiration. And if to love somebody, you have to admire them.
Next on Chasing Farrah.
Oh, y'all are so great together. We want you to be together. When we were together, they're breaking up. They shouldn't be together.
It's a pretty good song, but I mean, where did they find it?
Let me hear yours. You did something like
yeah,
with Barbara Streisand.
Barbara Streisand, thank you very much.
Yeah. As I am. Should we put on music?
No. They'll put music in. There'll be incredible music.
Do you not recognize this?
Logan's Run, of course. It's French.
Follow your steps along the path.
That's you.
You were silent. I wasn't laughing anymore. And the whole world had
I have no idea what this is.
It's my first recording and only.
My thoughts any longer.
This is before the poster.
It's pretty good.
Before Charlie's Angels.
It's Eurotrash kind of music.
To
you.
Yeah.
Kind of angry. Who is this guy?
Jean-Paul Vignon.
Who is it?
Jean-Paul Vignon.
Who the hell's that?
I don't know. He just heard my voice and said, would you fly to New York and sing?
And you did it? Was he in the room with you when you sang, or did he come another day? You can't remember?
Almost.
I opened my eyes. You were watching me.
Open my eyes.
I saw your face next to mine. You said I love you, and I was then.
All the Germans will be dancing.
You took me.
You took me.
With you.
It's Belmondo, isn't it? You did have an affair with him, you bitch.
No, this is before Belmondo.
Before Belmondo? You were 11. Joie.
What's that mean?
You're in a lot of trouble when they leave. Well, it's a pretty good song, but I mean, where did they find it? You guys are sick.
Let me hear yours. You did something like
yeah,
with Barbara Streisand.
Barbara Streisand, thank you very much.
Yeah.
Is it wet there?
No, come.
This week, you're moving into the beach house.
Well, we lived at my house.
Yeah, but
for
but according
17
to the
years.
Remember the tabloids? No, you never did.
Oh, and they're so right.
Uh-huh. Always.
Yeah. And
you're asking me about a song I sang in 1972.
Where'd you sing it?
Next to Barbra Streisand.
Where?
In a booth, in a recording booth. We had done a film and they wanted an end credits. So suddenly I found myself with earphones on and she's going,
when do I come in?
Look at the last sentence, it's nice. Let's hope it works this time around.
Aww.
Sweet of them.
You know, now that we're not together, but he goes, oh, y'all are so great together. We want you to be together. When we were together, they're breaking up. They shouldn't be together. What did she put up with him? He does this, he does that. But people told me it was the second highest rated cover ever. Us breaking up.
Yeah.
God, it was kind of mesmerizing standing next to Barbra Streisand when she hits one of those crystal notes and just holds it. She could hold it through the night. It was beautiful.
I think they said you can't live with them and you can't live without them.
Well, that's sort of true.
A little bit, right?
If I'm with someone, I'm very committed. Doesn't mean that there's a piece of paper. I think that those rules and those laws come from within.
But they said a thing to set
why.
That could be your song.
I was walking on the
street. Yeah, we're truly
as a young woman, I never thought, I can't wait to get married. But there is something wonderful about marriage. What is it?
Get the drink. Get the booze. Get the booze.
What?
Get the booze. Get the booze.
Why don't I just do a lap
booze.
Dance?
Any what? And then a lap dance. Get the booze. Sure that when I start to make you nervous and I'm going to extremes, tomorrow I will change and today won't mean a thing. I'm a bitch. I'm a lover. I'm a child. I'm a mother. I'm a sinner. I'm a saint. I do not feel ashamed. I'm your hell. I'm your dream. I'm nothing in between. You know you wouldn't want it any other way.
Wanna dance with me?
Watch this.
When I knew I really loved it.
They love each other as friends, as lovers, as everything.
This is a Hollywood ending. Farrah and Ryan are back together and live happily ever after for years to come.
I don't know what's gonna happen, but the fact that I care about knowing is probably the most telling thing.
Next time on Chasing Farrah.
Yeah, the stalker. He kept me there like a couple of hours. Blood was gushing. You know, he wouldn't let me out of there.
You're not like a compulsive fan, somebody I should be worried about that's dangerous?
No, I'm a normal fan.
I'm gonna ask Farrah to be my date at the 25-year high school reunion. Uh-huh, yeah, that's for sure. That's what I'm gonna do.
No, no.